We present the locally adaptive normal distribution, which is an exciting generalization of the normal distribution that adapts to the local structure of the data. The proposed model is based on the transformation of the feature space to a Riemannian manifold. The widely used normal distribution is based on the Mahalanobis distance for covariance matrix sigma. However, data generated from physical phenomena and from problems with smooth behavior usually linear nonlinear manifolds. In these cases, the normal distribution is incapable of approximating the correct generative model because the linear distance which connects two points does not take into account the underlying geometric structure of the data. Constructing a smooth-changing diagonal local metric for every point x, which is known as a Riemannian metric, the feature space becomes a Riemannian manifold. Note that we do not enforce any dimensionality reduction. Then, by solving a system of second-order differential equations, we get the geodesic distance, which is the curve with minimal length that connects two points. Also, the logMap operator is defined, which maps a point on the tangent space of another point. The inverse operator is known as the exponential map. Considering this point, which is likely to be the correct intrinsic mean of the data, we compute all the logMaps. Since the tangent space is Euclidean, we can define a covariance matrix, and thus we naturally compute the unnormalized density of the normal distribution of the tangent space. Then, simply by mapping this density back on the manifold, we get the land. This is the maximum entropy distribution under the Riemannian metric. However, this is not yet fully specified since we have to compute the normalization constant. Unfortunately, an analytic solution does not exist, but we are able to approximate it using Monte Carlo integration on the tangent space. Then, we can get the maximum likelihood estimates of the land by solving the following optimization problem. However, this is non-convex and does not have a closed-form solution, thus we solve it with block coordinate descent. In addition, we provide the interesting extension to mixture of lands together with the corresponding EM algorithm. We conducted both synthetic and real-world experiments. In the synthetic experiments, we fitted nonlinear generated data where we observed that the land learns faster the underlying distribution while it favors for fewer components based on standard criteria. Also, we extended this experiment to a clustering task, where it is evident that the LAN is substantially better at capturing the nonlinear clusters. For the real-world experiment, we considered the clustering of the human sleep stages based on EEG measurements. From the results, we see that the LAN achieves better alignment of the human sleep clusters. Please consult the paper for details, derivations, and further results.